Victim number 23 was named Robert Williams. He was a 41-year-old Negro male, and he was stabbed on July 29th at 6:15 a.m. near the corner of State and Van Buren Streets. It was a wound that proved fatal.